Hello friends, this video we will cover the anorectics and the bronchodilator drugs. So friends, as her mouth is closed or stitched, but it's close to her brain, so hunger is controlled by the brain. From that we mean, as we have already seen, that the CNS stimulants or the drugs were amphetamine, dexamphetamine and methamphetamine. So one of the drugs will be under the anorectics will be amphetamine, that is anorectic drugs, amphitheater. When she is eating or when she is hearing amphitheater, she can't eat. So amphitheater is amphetamine. And she is also afraid of fan because fan can spread flu. So fan flu is fanfluramine. And taking the hint from this danger amphitheater, so danger from fan will give us the drug dexfanfluramine. Dexfanfluramine. Friends, these are the anorectic drugs. Now the bronchodilators. For the bronchodilators, that is for the lungs to expand, she needs to jump on a trampoline. This is the trampoline, and here we can see it's blue inside and it has two colors, blue and yellow. So blue represents the lungs. So there are lungs, there are drugs which are similar or are same with the bronchodilators, and also there are drugs which are also used for uterine relaxants, as uterine relaxants. So trampoline will give us the drug terbutalin. So terbutalin comes under both the classes of bronchodilators and the uterine relaxants. And what else we can see here is this little girl, she is wearing pink boots here. So from where she got these boots? She got on a sale. So sales boot from a mall. Or otherwise, she can get these boots from ASOS also, ASOS pre-line or pre-launch line. So this salbutamol will give us the drug salbutamol, and ASOS pre-line will give us the drug isoprenoline. So these are the drugs which comes under bronchodilators. Okay friends, thank you for watching.